So it goes administrators, which is the top, and then knights. And then what's after that? So paladin?
Yeah. Oh, it's working!
Let's see what happens. Join the server and play with me at MCMagic. What is that?
I think it's like, I actually have to get edit. It's MCMagic.us, that's what I thought. At, come play with me. Join their server, their server at MCMagic.us. And play with me at MCMagic.us. Let's ride a roller coaster. Okay, so switch audio. Okay. Okay.
Are you streaming right now?
Yes, I am. Okay. So, I'm going to hit F11 or F3. Wait, no, F5. Yes. Okay. Anyways. So, here we are. I am on F3. And give me 1 second, and I will do the intro. Okay. Let me text a few people now. Okay, I think I did enough. Wait. Okay. Anyways, Crafted Master is going to be joining us soon. We are going to be on MC Magic. Why can't I hear the audio? Okay. Let's try this again. /AUDIO. Your audio server is connected. I hear things. There, I can hear things. Okay. Well, welcome to Disneyland, the happiest place on Earth. Or is this Disney? This is Disney World. Anyway.
It doesn't say you're streaming.
I'm M streaming.
Oh, I have it. I see it.
Okay. Sorry, I just had to fix my OBS. It was recording and streaming. Anyways, we are in...
Wait, so it's still Disneyland. They just changed the
name. They're actually going to be adding Disney... They're now Disney World. They're still Disney World. They're now going to be Disneyland soon. They're actually going to be adding Disneyland soon. I was talking to a few of the people.
On what?
On MC Magic. Yeah, so we are here. Let's take a look at this. This is pretty OG. Are you gonna join?
Yeah, my game's booting up right now.
I'm actually a dweller, so I have a rank. I've actually played on here before. This used to be one of my favorite places to hang, because the community was so good. Remember when we would hang on here almost every day? I still don't understand why they use Bumble. They should use Discord instead. Do they still use Bumble? Bumble is such a crappy thing. jet. Anyway, so this also includes every original ride that has ever been made in Minecraft. Sorry, I'm just checking my live stream real quick. If you want me to ride a ride that you like from Disneyland, just put it in the section below and we can go there. The first ride I'm going to head over to is in Tomorrowland. We are going to be going on Space Mountain. And if you have a preference on which side, put it in the live chat. I will actually look at it. Okay, oh my word, this is so legit. Here, I'm going to turn up the audio real quick on here so you can hear a bit better. There we go. And that, yeah. Okay, anyways.
Dude, did you know there's a YouTuber that streams Dragon Ball Z?
That is so
like legit. Once a week? A couple times a week, and guess what?
What?
Guess how much money he makes off this? Every stream he makes like $300.
Wow. Anyway, I am so lost. Can you help me find it? I'm lost. Oh, I found it. Never mind. I found Space Mountain. You want to ride it with me?
I just logged on, actually.
Okay. Well, do you want to meet me over here?
Do we still have a ranks on
yeah,
here?
Yeah, we do. I'm Dweller still. You should be Dweller still. I'm walking into Space Mountain. Oh my word. I love the song it plays in here. It's like doo 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 doo.
So, how do I get the sound pack?
Just do /audio. Like, I'm on it right now, and you can actually hear everything going on. Like, I could hear the light bridge. Like, it turned off, sadly. Does.
Oh, Emily's on here.
Emily's on what? Oh, right side. Okay. Right side. Okay. So, the Omega side. Let's go Omega. So, we're gonna go down here, turn right, join.
Does she still hate me? I'm just curious.
Why would you bring that? I don't think she does. She hates every guy at my score right now.
Oh, I have to eat. Okay.
The Kiss Mistitude is awesome.
So, wait. Alright, what park are you at?
I'm in the Magic Kingdom. Here, I'm just taking a look at the live stream real quick.
Here, park menu. Wait, Magic Canyon? Yeah. Okay, I'm going.
I'm already on a ride, my friend.
What ride are you at?
Space Mountain. Just meet me at the exit. Because I'm going on.
Space. I'm at Space Mountain.
Warp SM.
I'm here.
Okay. I wish there was some kind of sound effect. Whoa! They added effects to it!
Is it like.
No! Like, when you go through the light stream, it actually plays music, like, sounds. That was legit.
Yeah,
there's music to the ride now! They've upgraded this so much! This is groovy. No, dude, you have to ride it now. You have to ride it.
Well, unfortunately, I actually have to go.
What? Oh, man. Anyway, we'll see you then, dude. Have a good rest of your evening.
You too as well.
Okay, night, dude.
For everybody that's watching, drop a subscription on CM. So.
Okay, bye.
All right, peace.
Okay, well, he's gone. We're still going to continue the lovely live stream that we have going here. So, this is actually pretty legit. I like how they have the music, too. Is this the actual music? I've never been to Disney World before. Like, I know the rides and all that, and I know the layout of it, but I've never actually been there, so I don't know. I wanted to make the California one. I've been to that one. That one's cool. It's pretty. That's the OG one. Remember what I did once? I have a second account and I was hacking on the server and I got banned for a week. That was so funny. Whoa! I was like, no need for that. That was way too bright. Whoa. Oh, camera. Where am I? Oh, there we are. Oh, sweet. That was cool. That was legit. That was cool. Anyway, so here we go. So we're gonna go out here now. I have my stuffed animal plush. We're gonna go. Oh, there's music here too. Okay. So, I think I'm now going to head over to. Why is it so dark in here? I think I'm gonna head over towards. Back to the Star Tunnel music, lovely. Sorry, I'm just a bit stuffed up. Anyway, so, whoa. Okay, so there's actually, I'm going to see if, oh my gosh, I love this. Anyway, so there's Autopia, I mean, whatever it's called, like the racing thing. What, ag, okay. The famous stuff and yum. I am so lost. Here, I think for Splash Mount, I do /warp SPLM. Oh, hey, look at that! Okay, once I'm checking the live stream real quick. Anyway, so let's go over to here. This is legit the most OG thing I've ever seen. Yes! That's legit. Oh. The Stitch save. Anyway, so this also has a really great community. I really like this server, that's why I donated to it. Oh, here's a train station. So we can actually ride, go down here. I love this so much! Yes, yes. Come on, let me ride! I want to ride this ride. How is to queue you up? I remember when Soaring Over California was first introduced, or not over California, over, yeah, was introduced. It became such a huge deal. Oh my word. This is so OG. What's that, chain live stream? Okay, you guys. I remember when this, like, these blue things used to be invisible. I also don't understand why the rails are legit.
Folks, you about say for a rabbit leaving home.
Thanks. So there's the giant hill we get to go down. I think this is actually pretty spot on. For a park, at least. This is pretty spot on. So, normally, like the ride, I'm doing a full 360. So normally, like the ride, this is pretty spot on. I really actually enjoy this. So, Fluffy the Best. That is an actual a great name. Oh my gosh. I just want to be quiet to just savor this. He's looking for a little bit of adventure. Wow, you can't sing that high. Little bit of adventure, looking for a little bit of trouble. Turn around. Okay, this is a great view. I've always liked this view right here. I don't know why. It's like, that's okay. This is good. I can't open it. Slip and Falls. Oh, I remember this. That was pathetic. And then there's a splash sound. But there was the most like, pathetic thing. Whoa. Wow. Do 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 do. Hee 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 and a ho ho ho. Boy am I in love. This is my laughing place. Yuck 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 yuck. Everybody's got a laughing place. Laughing place. I'm not proud that I know these songs. Because these are ride songs. I really like this. Like, they have so much detail in here. It's like the original thing. Like, you have the chipmunk things. Or are they beavers? I think they're beavers. I think it's a beaver. Are you a beaver? Are you a beaver? Are you a chipmunk? Are you a squirrel? They finally have Discord! I might actually... When you're singing on Discord without an audience, rip same. I'm so happy they switched to Discord. Mumble sucked.
Wait, they switched to Mumble. Actually, I'm going to say I'll write after.
Anyways, oh yes, to the my laughing place, please. Yes, did it blind you? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, everybody's got a laughing place. Yuck, yuck, yuck. But it should really be going like bzz, 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 bzz. Oh yeah, see, ow, angry bees are buzzing. Ha ha ha, I do declare Bear the laughing place done gone and gave you highs.
I am buying love. As if you dig the laughing place. Yuck, 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 yuck.
Oh, yeah, this looks. Whoa.
Time to be turning around.
Why?
If you could. If you finally found your laughing place. How come you aren't laughing?
True. And now wait right there, Brer Rabbit. Let's talk this over. Cause laughing, eh? We'll put you in some laughing place.
Dude.
Actually get like a whoa. This is legit. And then this happens. My home is I don't. This changed. Oh my. I always like the old one, just where it's like Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. I like it. That's actually a good video to cast up from right here. On now. Yeah, if I got. If there's a log jam, we go right up those stairs, peeps. Okay. Here, I'm just taking a tab real quick. There's like no one on right here.
Don't you worry, Mr. Bluebird. I learned my lesson. The briar patch is where you were born, and the briar patch is where you're gonna stay.
Wow.
One of these days, I gotta thank Brer Fox and Brer Bear for flinging me back home to my briar patch.
I like how he's like so positive, like, I'm gonna go thank the one who tried to kill me. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure they should be behind bars. It's Donald Duck. Creepers are crocodiles, and a creeper is a pig, I think. What is that? Be quiet. There's only so much zippity-doodle I can take.
Everything is satisfactory.
That harmony! Wow. Yay! We're done! Kinda happy. I'm sad though at the same time. Sweet. Wait, wrong way. It's not stopping! Wait. Oh, it's still going on. Why is it not ending? It's pretty cool they actually had their photo taken, so it took screenshots. That is so creepy. One second. I'm running. Oh gosh, did it glitch? Oh, there, it's gone. Okay, I'm gonna check my inventory. My stream. There we go. Okay, now if we go here. This is Thunder Mountain, I believe. Which I love this ride. This is one of my other favorites. Standby fast fast. No drinking, fighting, whistling, no kidding. Well, that's not a very positive thing. Join Key for Big Thunder. Well, I'm pretty sure it is Mountain Title. Okay, oops. This actually gets nice. I actually kinda like how it's like underneath this area. This is really detailed, I swear. Whoa. I'm going to the back. I was like watching the cars.
Woohoo.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Here we go. Whoa. I like how they see the trains. Don't they have, like, noises that start when they go over here? Like, chick-chick! It's not. This is the slowest thing in the world. Am I stuck? Oh. Okay, I was like, I'm stuck. This is the slowest thing in the world. Okay, I'm pausing while I check the live stream, just making sure it's running well. Okay, all things seem well. Doesn't look like it's lagging. Okie dokie. So you can put in the chat what ride you want me to ride next. Okay, anyway, so here we go. That was the longest. This is the longest chain lift in the world. It's like really accurate, But I swear, it doesn't take this long in the main ride. There should be crystals here, or at least some bats, if I recall. Okay, here we go. Whee! This is so slow. Whee! This is slow! Okay, this is, like, somewhat better. This is still pretty awesome how accurate it is, but this is just so slow. Oh, here we go. Yeah, wait. It'd be cool if it actually, like, turned. Tunnels. Nothing there. Wee. What does it say? I don't know what it said. Like, dry cottage or something. Dry cottage. What is that even supposed to mean? Dry cottage cheese, maybe. Check in the live stream real quick. Okay, so since this is just not a very loud ride, there's gonna be no audio, I guess. What's a ride that has a lot of good audio to it? We're gonna go to Hollywood Studios after this. And we are gonna either ride... We're gonna ride the Twilight, the Tower of Terror, and the Rock and Roller Coaster, which are both amazing because I've run them before. And it's very literate. Like, when Camden was on, the first time we did it, it scared him. It was actually kind of funny. We also hacked when we were on it with our other characters. We flew. We got banned. Yeah, we've gotten banned a lot from the server. I don't know if I should be saying this in case I want to get staff on here, which I kind of want to do. In the mean case that I'm going to save this, make sure I'm deleting this live stream. Whoop. But goodbye, world. Again, way longer than it needs to be. Whoa. Your locker? Okay. I'm putting this in there. I'm just like, bluntly, just like, my locker? I'm putting that in there. Oh, hey, look. Oh, hello. I have a diamond sword. Oh, wait, we're almost at the top. Yeah, I got a lightsaber. Everyone should fear me. Whee! When this is even faster than the main part of the ride. Whee! Oh, okay. Oh, that's new. Whee! Okay, so I'm just gonna do /warp HS now. Oh, hey, look at that. I think I'm gonna go to Tower of Terror first. This is like the most lit remix in the world. Well, good for us. Once upon a time, there was a boy who had a dream of being a service employee. He went to go ask for his reservation at this old hotel that seemed for no one to go to, yet he wanted his pay. So he comes in, and then gets later sucked into the Twilight Zone. Join Q for pre-show. Yet I have to wait. Okay. This is legit. I still think this is pretty cool. Can't wait. Oh hey, we used to be able to go back to in there. That's weird. Oh hey. Whoa.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
Excuse me?
Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound.
Okay.
A dimension of sight.
Okay.
A dimension of mind.
Oh, God. Land of both shadow and sound. Isaac Newton! Why did I say that? You've just crossed over. That was totally Einstein. My God, I failed that.
Hollywood, 1939.
I'm gonna be quiet now.
Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right. A beacon for the show business elite.
The fact that we brought this into Minecraft is impressive.
Now, something is about to happen that will change.
We get struck by lightning, and then next we're going to switch to XA. I wonder how that would feel, just to kind of be having all the electric surge through you. I like how we have all the effects.
Now, on an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed.
We don't see you!
Tonight's story in the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for
I think that's a glitch.
Kind of an induction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator.
Still in operation. It's failing at life.
We invite you if you dare.
It's like it turns into like the right moment.
Episode
You are the oh my god, it did! And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone. Okay, do I... Oh, hey, look, there's... It actually opens. Okay, that was legit. This way. Okay. I know there's more audio that plays in this, because I've run this before. There we are. Q. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Let's ride the Tartar. 3, 2, 1, now. Huh? Hey, look at that. Okay.
You are the passengers on the most uncommon elevator
okay.
About to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight
Zone. Oh, hey, look at this! Huh. Oh, that's a glitch. They need to fix that. Whoa. Oh, hey, look at that. Whoa.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you.
Okay. Look at E equals MC squared. There's Isaac Newton right there. I'm kidding. I know it's Einstein. Wait, this is gonna be the cool part. Please tell me it works still. Oh my gosh, it does!
You are about to discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension. Beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination.
Oh god.
In the Tower of Terror.
Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Hello, world. Wait. What? Ah! What? Oh god, here we go again. No, 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 no! What? Oh god. No! This is so immature of me. Why here? That's a good view. Oh god. Bye! Whee! Again? How many times am I doing this? Oh god. Oh god! Am I done? Nope! Am I stuck in this? Am I stuck in this? Am I? Oh god! Oh, now I'm done. That made complete sense. Am I stuck here? Oh, good, I'm not stuck there. I was like, am I stuck? Okay. But it's like really slow. I'm checking the chat, the live stream real quick, just making sure it works. Haunted Mansion. Sure, I can do the Haunted Mansion 1 second. I'm gonna do the Tower of not the Tower of Terror, the Rock and Roller Coaster, and then we can go Haunted Mansion. And I think I'm gonna end the live stream on the Haunted Mansion note. So, yeah, that'll probably be a good place to end for the night. So, okay. Yes, this is so good. They did a really good job recreating the park. Oh, I wanted that bonk sound. The Rock and Roller Coaster. Oh my word, I can just think of like one of my friends who would just die over this ride. Like, it's literally his ride in a nutshell. Rock and roll in a roller coaster. This is like the best thing for him. Okay. And I know this ride features Aerosmith, which, if I am wrong, is the guy with the big mouth. What is his name? What is his name? I am not proud that I'm forgetting his name. Where am I going? They have a pre-show now? That's new. As you can see, I haven't been on here for a long time. They've... Things broke, and things have been added. This is new. There was never a pre-show like this. Oh, hello, friend. Whoa. Second, I'm just making sure my audio is on. Says we're connected. Okay. Bass player, where am I? How do people... Manager, hey. I can't hear anything. What are you guys doing here? You're supposed to be at the show. Now, I'd like to introduce you to our lovely manager, guitarist. And she's usually not like this, folks. Just look at this. They're, like, moving. Get in the car! Sorry, that's just a video I saw. Can I get going, please? I want to ride the ride. Wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this. We can't... No. Come on, you know how we feel about this, fans. What do you expect me to do with you? I don't know. This is just... Get me out of here. I want audio. How about some backs... Come on, make it happen. Okay, I'll make it happen. Alright, all of you. That was so edgy. For a Disneyland, that was edgy. Wait, hey Sal. Oh my gosh, Sal, that is so cheesy. Someone out there? There's someone is. Okay. You are not hot, girl. You need to go... I don't know. I'm single. I'm not single. I feel bad now. I'm going to say I'm not single, but... You know what? I'm just not helping my case. I am going to shut up now. Best shut up, Sam. Best. Just looking at the live stream. Okay. One. Okay. This is actually... What? Okay. That scared me. No, this doesn't work. I need to reconnect to the audio, because this is just dumb that it's not doing what I want.
Okay, because I know there's audio.
Okay, there we go.
Traffic jammed out there, so if you're stuck in your car on your way to this concert, don't worry, we've got you covered. Just keep it right here on LA's classic rock station.
Whoa, I think it's supposed to be trendy.
All right, Aerosmith is taking the stage. Whoa, check out Steven Tyler's hat.
It is Steven Tyler!
Because we're getting ready to rock on this exclusive live broadcast.
3, 2, 1. Headbang! This is intense. What? Oh my God! It's supposed to be a corkscrew, but I don't care. It's still pretty lit. But they've created this thing. Accurate. Whoa. I love this song. Oh, this song is awesome. Where on earth am I going? It's fine until it just starts doing this. Like, the instrumental of the song is great. Singing. Here we go. And then we're ending it. I'm just doing the live stream for time all weekend. It's actually been a pretty good live stream so far. /warp. Is it HM Verona Mansion? if I warp somewhere random, I will have no clue. I was right. Okay. This is legit. Where are we again? Oh. Paris and Thunder at Bay, Thunder True. Yes, they do. There we go. It's true, I want to go to Disneyland Paris and in Tokyo, because I'm a nerd and I like both of those places. What did I just do? I just hit something I didn't know about. Oh god, I hate this so much already. What?
California Screaming is my favorite roller coaster.
California Screaming is the best ride in the world.
And strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls.
Sorry, I just had to make myself clear about this.
Lights flicker where the air is deathly still. That is the
I'm gonna get in debate with these people.
Victor Valent.
At 18, they took a Big Thunder Ranch for Star Wars Land. Delight. I heard about that.
Foolish mortals.
I heard
to the haunted
about
mansion.
That.
I am your
screw
host.
Screw them.
Your
screw
ghost
Star Wars.
Host. Kindly step all the way in, please.
This survey is a true inspiration.
For everyone.
Screw Star Wars.
There's no turning back now.
And then me. Okay, I'm gonna friend this guy real quick. Slash friend. Is it Queen? Queen Mal 3 Maleficent. Is it friend at slash F? Oh, it's friend add. Okay. There we go. Haunted Mansion all the way for me. Haunted Mansion is good. I've seen the movie. The movie's hilarious. I thought it was funny at least. Oh god. Good thing I just got on. I'm already there. There we go. Let's ride this, and then I'm going to end the stream here. Once I'm going to look at it real quick. Just going to make sure it's working fine. Okay, let's see. This is taking way too long. Dot, dot, dot. Where did my... I can't find my car. RIP. This doesn't work. I'm probably gonna have to end live stream here. Shoot. Not a way I wanted to exactly go out. Oh, there we go. Or we could just get a close-up. Wait. There we go. Yeah, perfect. Anyway, so thank you for watching the live stream. This has been fun. I'm hoping to do more because there's more that this park can offer. So please, for people who just joined or liked or have never seen this channel before, I'm a live stream channel, so I'm going to try to live stream more often. So please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next live stream. So thank you, and goodbye.